and then further annoyed by losing the draw. Chara gives it on over to Sagan. Sagan sent one on. It was directed just high by Bergeron. Played on by Jágr now. Bergeron inside the four-man box. Chara shot. Oh, and that one blocked up high. Came down on top of the net. They score! Bergeron!
They keep going high glove, Eddie. That time they found a way. Face-off win. Watch this puck. Watch where it ends up after it goes past the net. Jágr's going to jump on this puck. The shot from Zdeno Chara is going to bounce off the backboards of the glass, come back over the top of the net, land on the net. Crawford loses his net, loses his gold stick as well, and Bergeron there to put it into the empty net.
Some good fortune for the Bruins, and again, the target area for Boston. There's not a lot you're going to do if you're a goaltender, if guys have that kind of skill on bouncing pucks.